I can get an extra.
Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on Geek Tech Industries. We're down here at Triple Play on a very busy evening, recording a match. Stick us here. Stuart across the way. So why don't you tell us what you're playing while I go ahead and put my ships down here.
If I tell you my plan, then you'll know what's going
to
happen.
Well, I'd just like to know what I'm facing, you know?
Okay, so Dengar is your standard build. He's basically going to get in there, do green maneuvers, get his target lock with the K4. He's going to try and get his plasmas off. He does have extra munitions, so he gets at least two shots with that.
Okay.
And then the rest of the time, he's just going to focus on, with the expertise, he's going to be turning up the hits.
Awesome.
Nim, on the other hand, he's going to just fly around, try and keep it range 2 to 3 with his TLT, and drop his bombs whenever he can.
drop his bombs.
The Nimlet generator.
Yep. The unlimited Nimlets. Awesome. I've decided to do something similar. So I have Nim with the Havoc title, Veteran Instincts, Long Range Generators, the Omelet Generator, Accuracy Corrector, Auto Blaster Turret, Cruise Missile, and Genius. I'm just going to pull these out of here so that I actually remember them. All right, and backing him up, because he's at Pilot Skill 10 with Veteran Instincts, I got Fen Rao, Concord Dawn, Push the Limit, and Auto Thrusters, kind of a standard non-Titani Mind Link build for him. And then Unkar Plutt with Pattern Analyzer, Space Tug Tractor Array, Citraco Vizago Cloaking Device. And the idea is that I will, at some point, swap that out for Dead Man's
Ready?
No, I got to set my...
Okay.
This guy
so, that's that one? I guess you're 8, sir.
You're 3.
My 3 is placed.
Ah. 8 away.
Fen Rao remains in the
area.
Mm-hmm.
Options are very limited.
So he has one.
What the hell did this guy do?
And
it's like you want to stay away from my dude. I don't understand.
The Drew's still
What's so full scary
home.
About Unkar Plutt, huh?
Still full.
What's so scary about the blobfish? Tell
and
me.
And this one is...
He got
okay.
Yeah,
so
okay, there is that.
By the
right.
Don't care from the big ship.
Adaptability
yes,
pushes him up to 9.
I
he becomes
a
9.
I mean,
okay.
You're probably going to take this. You have a tie.
Fen Rao is going to move all these tokens out of the way.
It's tough. Once he's on his own, it's so easy to outmaneuver, though. Especially because you're going after him.
Put all this up here.
All your
there we go.
After
that makes more sense to me.
Yeah.
Fen Rao's going to come down over here.
Wobble still in this?
Whoa. He's hanging on.
I've
so
still got
we're good
a pirate,
then?
Man.
Here
yeah,
we go.
Let's do this.
Okay, you're first now.
My
okay.
Pirates always stay till end.
Yeah, Dingy Dengar.
Absolutely.
Dengar! Crunchy, crunchy.
This is, well, I mean, they're not even worth paying attention to. This guy's just a goof.
Okay.
Not very much. Oh, he's stressed. He's right there.
But every once in a while, they have that moment of greatness.
Especially if they got a hot shot blast.
Right?
Yeah.
You and your hot shot.
Oh, let's try and put the right dial
on that. So there you are. I will take Obsidian Squadron Pilot. Was just kind of wanting to get out of here. That's all he wanted. All
right, and there's my Nim placed. Okay.
So we've gone to there. I was going to. Oh.
Dial in, I guess. I guess that's the thing we do, isn't it? Dialing.
No, barrel roll up. Okay, so then I am actually going to just take the evade token this time.
Okay.
Oh, I only need that one time. That's the 3.
And there we go. Place.
4
good to go.
Good to go.
Go,
Unkar. Oh, let me get myself a shuffle.
Yeah,
yeah.
Really
think
of switching out Boss for Nim.
Really, Mikey's all like,
Nim is
gotta watch it. Gotta watch.
Nim
because
is the new
must-see TV for Mikey here.
Well, the reason I'm thinking that is just because Boss is just giving up so much MOV.
And you get a very similar control aspect out of it, control and damage aspect out of Nim.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, like, with Nim, though, it's like...
If you want to cut.
If you get Nim halfway, I'm not giving up any MOV.
Why not?
So.
Oh. Yep, I got to do it.
Oh, direct hit right on top.
Yep, that's where it goes.
Ah, you're the worst.
That's all 7 of them.
Yeah.
First 7 cards, direct
actually,
hit. Steel face down.
That's actually a big deal to me because I got 2 ships with 0 shields.
Yes.
So,
because
crits are bad. Okay, so Unkar.
Right. I totally forgot
oh,
about
yes,
that.
Let's go.
Which is 2 too late.
Okay, so Ankara. Oh, big surprise! Forward like, three.
I put those what? Down. I totally remember my craft.
And is gonna cloak.
The cloaking space tug.
Right? I got this from Mikey. TM Mikey. This is a great idea, Mikey.
I love playing Cicatro.
Oh, Visago is amazing.
Visago on Unkar and just flying him around.
Yep.
He's great fun.
In the things, it doesn't matter.
I just haven't found a list to support him.
Oh.
I mean,
no stress.
I played him in Epic. Incredible. Absolutely amazing. Not so much in...
You're two nines. I'm initiative, so I'm holding things up. I'm sorry.
Sadai.
Four from Fenrao. That's okay. Makes two of us. I've flown this once against Bally and tore him up. Although for three or four whole rounds, this guy was like trying to get himself back around, and it was not working.
That happens sometimes. Yeah. I've had a few games where my quad jumpers.
And you're like, "What are you doing battle. Over there?" And he's like, "I don't know either." And so I'm gonna push the limit for a focus.
Yes.
And then.
Because you can. Because you have those green twos.
I'm showing off. Love PTL.
Straight through.
Oh, it's so good. If you're not getting with Tanny Mind Link, PTL.
Agreed.
And I find it very...
Completely agreed.
I find it very arguable that, like, the push the limit fell is technically cheaper than the Atari Mind Link.
Yeah?
Well, if you think about it, you need a second ship. So you're bringing an entire second ship dedicated to focus.
Yeah.
Yeah, they move far enough, so I'm gonna bump.
But if you have a list that's built around the Atari Mind Link, then
that's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. I thought I'd blow myself up there, which I might still do. So
I think you're still
okay.
I'm still rain.
Oh yeah, you're definitely still
in.
I'm in.
Okay. No. My name.
Okay.
Oh.
He's gonna do a forward four.
Oh,
poor Nim. Don't feel bad for Nim. Don't you feel bad for Nim. He'll show you why not to feel bad. You want to know why not to feel bad?
Oh, adaptability.
Because I'm going
to
use long-range scanners
to
take a target lock on your Nim.
There will be no Obsidian Squadrons. In the academy.
Yeah, he's just he's
wait. I have to measure.
Demoted.
Is it outside of range too?
Nope.
All right.
It's
not.
Unreal.
That's not even close.
Crazy. Okay. So okay.
I was totally cheeky with with Scott. I'm like, I'm going to take a target lock on this guy because I'm going to see who's in
range 2, but
and he was in range 1. Like,
Wolf.
I don't get it because you're within range 2.
No, it's just his pilotability is low.
I'm
going to
take a
poke. I think it's range 2.
Nice.
So,
I wanted to see if I could, if I needed to barrel roll.
Yeah.
So you're 2. You have 3 dice. I have 2 dice.
And I get to Lone Wolf a blank.
At the end. Sorry.
Yep.
I'm going to Sitraka.
Yeah.
Cicatro!
Sorry,
Cicatro!
Visago!
With his broken horn.
Hitting a crit.
And, oh god! They go away! And instead,
stick his target lock in, stick his thing right in
I'm
the,
gonna,
we'll
just take
I'm gonna stuff it into his thing.
Stuff it in his thing.
Right. Stuff it in his thing! He's got no target lock, so...
Perma close! At the tournament, instead of Dead Man's Switch, I did Black Orchestra.
That was lucky.
Oh, and
I'm not gonna... Chewy.
I guess there's a lot of
skill
clear stim.
That was
a
spell played on my own.
So I was just like, what? I want to take that damage potential.
There's a lot of stress out right now, and it's nice to be able to control some of that.
So who are we these bad boys?
There doesn't seem to be a lot of stress recently, though.
I don't know. There's a lot of folks still flying that. Hope. Yeah, that'll be fine. Yeah, that'll be fine.
Nothing bad will happen.
I feel like there's still a couple stress bots out there.
Yep, you gotta watch for him.
Yeah, the stress bot.
Okay, I'm gonna do Unkar Plutt. He's gonna do a bank two. And please don't collide, please don't collide.
Hit in the rock, hit the rock.
Oh. Hit the rock, hit the rock. Uh-oh. Nope, not the rock. Not the rock. He will...
Barrel roll under the rock.
Oh, so tempted. He's gonna focus. Nine. Fenrao is gonna do a bank too, and clear his stress. No stress.
No
Fen,
stress
don't stress,
Fen.
Man. It's
no
awesome.
Stress. I need to repaint Fen's ship, so it's actually his colors.
Right. It's annoying. Let's see here. Gonna boost.
I like X-Wing Hipster and his
I love his take.
Protectorate squad.
Yep, and push the limit for a focus.
They're painted all different colors, and then he painted his dials to match.
Well,
to match
so your pirate.
All right, Dengar is going to do a 3 green maneuver.
Mm-hmm.
It's been a long day for this guy.
Giving him the crazy little droid.
Oh, yeah, K4. Get that target lock, yo.
K4.
Not happy about that. Not happy. You sure Dengar doesn't want to give the double Ds?
Yeah,
seems like that's more of an M thing.
Dengar is a double D kind of guy.
I wonder if I forgot about one.
Dengar likes the double Ds.
Like, whatever, TIE Fighter, TIE Fighter, TIE Fighter.
Yeah, you got it, right?
He's got the built-in power. If he rolls a crit, and I say, never mind,
man,
I'll just cancel all this.
All right, now, what's Dengar going to do now that he's got a target lock?
Nothing! Absolutely nothing!
No idea. Yeah, because he didn't have shot here, and then here, and he turned around, did the one, just hits. So I don't think he's had it. So it's yours. So here's my 4 on a
barrel roll to try and get that arc.
Yep. That'll get him an arc.
I'm going to see if I can just try to escape.
Yeah, looks like it'll do it.
Yeah, that'll do it.
That's what he's hoping for.
Get that Dengar arc.
Just hoping. No way he made it.
Alright.
Alright, well, here's this guy.
Nimmy McNimface?
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, no, it's your guy. What am I doing?
Yeah,
Nim!
That's fine.
Well, I was going to put it out the back. I already knew I was going to drop it out the back.
What are you doing?
I'd obviously change it.
Well, my
Nim is going to hang on. He's going to check to see if he can get a target lock.
I don't think so, Tim.
Yes, he
can. I don't think so, Nim.
Oh, absolutely he can, because he's got long-range sensors.
Oh, I wasn't expecting that. I should have been expecting that because I had.
I might have been doing that.
Okay, my name is going to do a turn 3 and be like, stress time.
And I feel very
stressed and out.
Put it out front. And he has an extra.
So yeah, that's that.
It's focused.
This is going to be bad news. Bad news.
Are we going to shoot?
I think so.
I mean, you don't have to if you don't want to.
So, 10. No.
Well, heck.
9.
you
don't have to if you don't want
well
to.
Out.
I know.
In Dengar's
focus.
I just wanted to measure range.
And then we'll do
range two.
Good old Fenny Rao. Fenny Rao is going to do a big old
thing. Nothing on him.
God, sometimes that extra shot is like just having free hit points.
Yep.
It is.
Yeah, I know, right? I get nothing. I get no bonus at all. It's 3 dice. I'm going to die.
I think that was close.
I made a mistake.
Yeah, that was close.
I made a significant mistake.
Nothing's happening here.
And Fen is
going to look at a heal.
Boost.
Should have focused and probably barrel rolled, but.
Just forward.
God.
It's range 3.
Yeah, fuck
four
it.
Dice.
You
going
to shoot?
Yeah.
Okay,
if we're gonna do this, do it right.
It's
Fen Rao. Yeah. He lives by the sword. He'll die by the sword. Well. Oh, God. Hold on.
Oh, sorry.
That was your choice. I'm gonna spend my focus. I'm gonna spend. All right.
Okay, so.
Let's get to the shoots.
Okay.
2 shields.
Fen Rao on.
Okay, there goes the money shield.
Okay, now your counterattack.
So 3 dice.
Okay.
Three dice.
Counterattack. Regular attack for my counterattack.
Yep.
Save my. Ooh, wait a minute. Oh, you don't have any shield right now, so that doesn't matter.
No,
doesn't
good lord.
Regular shot for the counterattack. Just 2.
You're going to spend the target lock?
No. Why would I spend the target lock?
Just curious.
Damage dungeon.
Except a crazy
thing. And 2!
Holy
yeah.
Okay, so hopefully
okay.
Soaked everything up.
Now your regular attack.
Now my regular attack. I will be launching the plasma.
I'm feeling invincible right now.
As you should.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be able to roll those dice.
Woo!
Expertise.
2 hits and a crit with expertise. You gonna re-roll the last one?
No, I have to spend the target lock to discard the card, blah, 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 if the attack hits. After dealing damage, remove 1 shield.
Oh, you were attacking with your torp.
With plasma torps, yes.
So 2 hits and a crit.
We were facing each other.
Oh,
Oh my god.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh my
and your
god.
Shield goes away.
What shield?
No shield.
That you don't
no shield on.
So,
hit,
double damage.
Crit, damage sensor array. You cannot perform any actions not listed on damage cards. And then action roll and attack die. Wow, so Fenn's almost dead, but not quite.
You only used your guidance chips.
Chips. I forgot about chips.
Two crits.
Okay.
Dead Fenn.
Wow. Yeah, that would have been
that's
a dead Fenn.
That's the problem with so many upgrades.
So many. So many.
Right. You're first.
Yeah, I got nothing else. Oh, three?
Does
he have
so
a shot?
Stressed, buddy, just
no.
He can't shoot. He's cloaked.
Oh, that's right. Thank you. So sweep that token.
I've gotten that crit so many times on Fang.
Oh, I can't believe I forgot chips.
To give in to the desire to just turn around and fight.
But now you know.
Or
you just
to claim strength of, I'm just going to try to keep this distance of, there, let's see, try to
I'm
get
off
to
work,
side.
Guys.
I can
yeah, Mikey.
Around
adios.
A little and just keep trying to hopefully hit you with a bomb.
I've definitely done it with Nim.
I did it to a shuttle the first time that I was sort of bringing these out again. So,
McGrath,
we're dropping this.
Your hull and shield absolutely have been helpful against those bomb lists.
But it was kind of funny because it was a Punisher versus a shuttle, so it's like, you know, if you have the shot, and you're going to get bombed if you want the shot.
Well, we'll see how that goes.
So he's going there, he's not
going to
roll, he's just going to take a...
Could be a lot worse.
I just
need to look at...
Start
focus.
An awesome
okay, Unkar Plutt. He's going to do a bank two.
What?
Two bank? That's crazy talk.
I think that actually puts him into.
I think it goes into the back of him, doesn't it?
Technically, yes.
Damn.
Ouch.
Yeah, it's so funny.
It's not so bad for Unkar.
The shuttle is just staying behind, but I'm going to shoot you. I'm going to wear you down before your bomb's going to wear me down. No,
he's good.
Beating my weak ass lasers.
So I guess I got 9. I'll do a forward 2 with Fenn Rao.
And then
clear the stress.
So
clear the stress is
going to
be.
Oh my god.
Fenn 2 there.
Clear the battle there.
And the shuttle around.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
No one's going to do this.
We're going
to
go.
Alright, so I have to hit or a crit. There it is, and flip it down.
That's
my action. I'm going
to
push the limit now.
Can
you push the limit after that?
Yes.
Actually, we can recreate it.
It's an action.
Oh, yeah, yeah, absolutely.
And now that it's gone, I can actually.
No.
Oh, you're scum, right? Yeah.
I don't think I can do that.
You're flying
the
punch.
My crazy list.
Oh, my God!
You
fit. Not bad. Well done.
Fenn Rao, yeah,
there we go.
There we go.
Maybe you should just do
right,
Dengar. Over there rather than me reaching
you go this way.
The table and knocking things
that's
over.
You go here.
Okay,
yeah, go there.
Mr.
I'm okay with
Mr.
that.
Mr. Dengar.
He had a 3.
Yeah,
he's just going to 3 yard.
La, 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 la. What are
oh,
you
man,
going to
no,
do with your free target
into,
lock? Is it
oh, no,
a maneuver?
No, I think I'm on that.
La, 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 la.
I'm reasonably sure I just asked
him. I think you're
so.
Good.
No.
No.
You're good?
No,
no
I can't, I can't even play with the pegs.
Yeah. Let's do
it. Well,
all right, let's do it.
How good I
yes,
am.
Brought the double knee on him.
And
he's
dead.
Take it.
Ben
is
yes.
Dead.
Yes. Because
oh, that's bad
two
news.
Rounds prior, I managed to get the last life of this obsidian to block him.
Yeah.
Keep him in range one of the bombs.
Oh, that's,
the bomb.
Yeah, it looks like arc from here, but yeah, you're right, maybe?
And it did?
Or when you took him down?
Maybe it is.
No, no.
No.
Fenn,
close if it
Fenn
is.
Has one health left. So
very close if it is.
Managed to avoid
Nim will...
Just, like, how is this possible? So I'm so glad he was never on.
That was on him, right?
All
right,
well, I'm going to roll the bomb
two
over here.
Oh, you got full foam and everything, man.
I'm going to take a crit.
Excellent.
Shield.
Okay.
That is the first health. All right.
Yeah. Well, I gotta
I know, right? Natural shift of the asteroids. It's fine.
That would
be a great upgrade.
This is actually
right
per
round,
I
you
would
may shift
think
one
at the
rock.
Disadvantage, but two
one rock or piece of debris.
One speed, one maneuver in any direction.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah,
that would be neat. That would be really neat.
A bomb generator.
There's that. Well, that sucks.
Wait, does the Punisher work now?
No. I flew a double Punisher, though.
far.
I can pull them out of the box, finally.
Throw
again.
A lightweight frame.
I guess that doesn't suck as bad
so
as I
get an extra dice to evade.
Yeah.
The sensor jammer.
I'm not going
to
genius.
To force them to get rid of one.
Okay.
Oh,
especially,
yeah.
And that actually works really well if you're playing them against higher pilot
and
skill
pilots.
Yeah,
that's going to be.
You just got rid of, like,
end of activation.
One that only hits.
Yeah.
And they want to spend
so start a combat. Nim.
Yeah.
He's going to auto blaster.
Oh. So, yeah, you throw a shot there.
There you go. Auto blaster into Dangar. All right. Okay.
We get a
accuracy corrector into two hits.
My
so
entire life.
Not even going to roll it.
Like,
no.
Considerably
yep.
better.
There we go.
What happened to my other shields?
I threw my Punisher once against this
away.
Guy and
there.
It just immediately
there.
Died. And
yeah, the Punisher just...
Nine, no shot.
Looks
yeah.
and just
nine.
Like his physical
oh, my nine, yes.
Oh,
my nine.
Awesome. No, I play Bombers as much as I
will...
Yeah, and I was like, this thing's just not worth it.
Yeah.
But now with that ball...
Oh, Dengar is going to retaliate.
And especially with...
Oh, yes! Immediate retaliation.
Immediate retaliation. Range one into...
Kazark,
yeah.
Nim and I
so
forgot to take an action.
Maneuver, right?
You can drop your bomb.
Oh,
I did
and
too.
Then you can
I didn't realize that.
You bomb.
Oh,
I will
not that it matters.
Expertise.
Have many maneuvers,
so three hits
and a crit.
Right and a crit. And Nim gets
going.
A focus, which does
can,
him nothing, so he loses four shields.
Okay.
Oof. Ouch.
All
right. My Nim will now shoot your Dengar.
Yes. Or my
to try to get
Fendi.
Yeah.
Range one.
Movement.
Oh,
it is range two.
Oh, that's crazy.
Or
that's worst.
On this
I could TLT.
Your number one goes first. Yeah. I'm ready.
I was gonna say
TLT
on
is
range two.
On oh, I can't TLT.
Bomber,
nope.
Somehow still
so I have to range two primary weapons.
Some sort of like.
Yep.
Like a,
but I do have a target
bomb.
Lock. You do have a target lock and a focus, and I will spend
lower
the target lock.
Yeah.
I've done
take
some
those
good
out.
Stuff with Tolmax.
Yeah.
There
and,
we go. And three
death
hits.
Fire.
And
yeah.
Three hits.
Take
all
that
go away.
Yeah.
Time,
yeah,
and Fenn gets
yeah.
nothing.
Fenn will
I would love to get the support guy going.
Three hits. Wow. I did not do that right.
Actually,
I'm.
Oh, Fenn.
I am in a bad way.
Fenn is very squishy. If you put him in a bad
spot, he just goes down.
A
so now it's up to these two to
like
tank the rest.
Your,
yep.
Pilot
skill 3, he does nothing.
Oh, yeah.
He can't.
Also hand out for
right.
So
we
yeah.
sweep tokens and we set maneuver. Poor
yeah.
guy.
Put all that up so then Tomax is guaranteed to have a target lock and a focus with an adrenaline rush. So then you're like, and I'm actually going to go off this way and just flip around where you normally
you can use those support abilities on yourself. Yeah, I had a super janky like triple bomber list with Tomat or the not Reimer. That's actually crazy. This is the opposite of the cool guys. Don't look at the cool. He's dropping the bomb and he's flipping around just to watch you get fucked.
I want to see this.
Well, you want to see?
Yeah, you
are you gonna
that.
Do a heart? Are you going straight? Whoa! Oh, dang!
Oh
don't.
Yeah.
Why
he's
don't you
them
fight
shots
me?
In.
Nidru,
fight me.
Nidru knows his
fight me.
Thing.
Yeah, Nidru's like, just come out, me.
What? That's not Nidru at all.
This guy.
Nidru doesn't fight people. He
yeah.
literally runs away. It's his whole job.
Fight.
That's true.
Fight,
he like
fight.
Punches you in the face and then he's like. Ah!
All right, well, that's not gonna do anything. And then we got no shots.
Yeah, it's my. It's from Stonehenge. Or Stonehenge. Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's just the dice
yeah.
guy from Stonehenge.
That's so good.
I'm so good. All right.
Yeah, I would have come by earlier. I thought I worked till 6. It turns out I was till 8. So, but I did teach Concordia a whole bunch.
That's pretty sweet.
But I abandoned them. Abandoned this.
I'm gonna do that.
Poor young
ridiculousness.
Children. Poor young children. They play. They never played hobby games before. I taught them Lords of Waterdeep yesterday.
Break their brain right away.
No, they loved it, and they came back for more.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's a good sign.
Then they came back for Concordia. You guys are getting wild.
Ah! Well, you
okay.
Know what? We're just.
I know, right? Three go.
Okay. Gonna reveal a bank three.
What? Are you crazy?
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
It's because he's the blobfish.
Oh. I think I've only seen someone fly jump jumper like once.
Okay. Well, huh?
Sometimes it works. Sometimes it doesn't.
Yeah.
His action.
It's pretty much only good for like being unpredictable. Eh?
Do this. I gotta get.
Is to throw.
You gotta get through eight.
Yeah, a lot. Yeah.
Oh.
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 On one.
He's got you on the asteroid.
Please go.
Okay, oh, it's a charger beam. Oh. Right there. So then you have roll
you
again
guys,
when you go through
which
it.
Which way is that?
Oh. Yeah.
That's left.
You're is going that, that way. The, oh, no. Okay. Is that the end of him?
When he reveals now, he'll go over it and roll again.
I fly through this thing.
And lose his action.
I was wondering about that.
Okay, nine.
You roll
four.
Holy
crap. Yeah, nine. Well, may as well start with this guy, because this is going to be the most amount of fun we've seen all day.
I get no action.
Oh, my God. What have I done?
Oh, no.
That's fantastic.
All right. Well,
you're
is that the perfect park scenario that I want some
cruise? I just tractor beamed him onto the rock, and then he revealed a four onto the next rock. So he's going to roll for going over that one and for landing on that one.
All right, so I've revealed my maneuver.
Not if it was my way.
Oh, he's got you.
Oh, but he is still getting a genius.
I still am
getting a genius, drop,
though.
The bomb drop.
All right, so here's the first one. It's a hit. Okay, here's the second one. It is an
okay.
I'm
okay.
Not
okay. That would be a great
way
woo! To go.
That felt
right.
Good.
Wow.
That felt
guess.
Good.
That was yeah, nasty. That felt really good.
I want a rule put in that if you can land like that, where no part of that base is off the asteroid,
you've landed on
it is considered a perfect park situation, and you can still shoot, and you get
all on the asteroid
you get like
floating,
double defensive bonuses. Yep. Double your defense.
You parallel
it's
park
so rare
correctly.
That you were going to be able to park that entire base.
Do a full like Han Solo.
Yeah, yeah.
Hide inside the asteroid. Nobody can shoot you. Yeah.
You are totally safe. Plus, you've managed to figure
I think I'd be okay
base.
With that if you still weren't allowed to be able
I'm
to, still weren't
to
allowed to shoot. I think I'd be okay with that, but
yeah.
No, no. No, you've parked. You're that good. You're super sneaky.
Nope. Let's go the other way.
Too straight.
Yeah, no, I'm okay
too
with the red.
Straight.
All right, blue, I said. You ready?
Yep.
I'm gonna do a bang two.
What
sheds
I
my
do?
Stress.
You drop a bomb on me. I don't remember what I did.
Probably.
Someone left just like a random.
I'm not
stop.
Even.
I don't think you're gonna stay close enough, so I'm gonna throw this.
Go and then bomblet. Have an omelet token. Everybody.
That's
everybody does.
The
everybody
omelet.
To the limit.
Are you fighting
everybody
me?
Does the omelet. There we go. And then Nim is gonna.
Oh, yeah. Let's fight. This was a bad choice.
He's gonna.
Oh, this
focus.
Is a bad choice. He's still stressed too.
All right.
Rockets. What
shoot Nim.
No, end of activation, right?
Oh yeah.
So
mine goes
off.
Two,
yours goes off.
Mine goes off first.
Oh
wait, I have initiative,
dice,
right? So
I'm
technically mine goes off. Okay, mine. Yours goes off.
I'm gonna glitter stun this.
Oh,
guy.
And
two
more shields outside there. Okay.
Ooh,
we're
nice.
So both mine. You get hit by and then boom and boom. So I'm gonna roll for Nim first.
Yep.
Wow.
Come
nothing.
On.
And then I'll roll for Unkar.
So dirty.
Which is, oh, a hit and a crit on Unkar.
That's good.
Hit and
crit.
Oh, direct hit.
Beam.
Oh, shit.
Now
he's got two life left.
No, I don't.
I believe in the
shoot.
Well,
two health
I'm only going to take one of those. So.
And then that goes off.
Yeah,
that goes off.
This
yeah.
Is,
okay.
This is
my Nim is going to auto blaster into you. It's obstructed.
Oh, like,
why?
Nice.
Just got my
yay,
copy
two dice.
Why did you get a dice?
His
truck
being
why?
Yay.
Why?
Not that matters, because I accuracy corrected that
I
into two hits, and you just take two.
On here if I really wanted
yep.
To just go
you,
over
you flew an actual swarm.
Okay.
Yeah,
your Nim cannot shoot.
Like
TLT.
It,
oh, can't
I just
shoot.
Spread them out
on
the table, and then slow, like, okay.
You gonna try and kill Unkar?
Nothing. Just here. Spread them all across, and then once... I see, okay, he's put
three more into my Nim.
Three against two, or...
That was the idea, at least.
Two with a turret
okay, so I'm going to throw
three
dice back
two.
At you.
Very well.
Unmodified. I still have expertise. I'm going to make the bad choice and go after Unkar.
Okay.
Off. There we go. That was the bad choice. That was the bad choice.
Low rerolls.
Dang.
So
one crit. He gets four dice. And
well,
two of these.
Drew shields.
Yep.
Thank you, Cloaking!
I told you
I
made a bad choice.
I
should have
gone
into Nim. Unkar gets no shot because he's
fashion
cloaked.
Before friends, man.
Sweep
that's
tokens?
That's the old saying, right? That's
set maneuvers. Okay, plot.
Classic. All right.
Oh, you got the line.
Okay, tractor
yeah,
beam goes away.
Oh, the
yes,
laser lines there?
Yeah.
Yeah, they got them here.
13, I think.
No, I might pick one up.
Yeah.
We need one.
We do need one.
Yeah.
There.
Okay. What do I do? What do I do here?
Oh, man, you got ship advantage. You got this.
He has three
you
hit
don't
points
got
left.
This. I'm sorry.
He has three hit points.
I'm
I was so upset that Fenn, with one hit point left, pretty much landing on the bomblet, evades him.
and then crashes into a rock and dies.
That's fantastic.
He was still so excited about living
that is,
through
that
attack.
That is just how
that
things work.
Okay.
I did it.
I did
it.
All right,
Unkar, go.
Did you guys
okay.
see me?
Unkar
go
is going to do a right. turn one.
Hard one.
Okay, you're a pirate.
That's just craziness.
Is turning around.
My action.
What?
It's going to be a fling you again.
No, this pirate, this guy's terrible.
Where am I going?
I just put him in
no,
his
I'm
head
not actually
going to.
I'm just going to hit the tractor beam token.
Oh my god.
I don't actually have to move you.
That is correct.
I don't think this is going to
matter.
All
right, my nine?
I don't think this part. When this guy
yeah.
dies, I'm just
going to
all
right, I'm going to drop a bomblet.
And he's stressed.
Bomblet! Yep.
What if
here's
the
a free omelet.
Oh, plot!
Oh, plot, plot, plot!
Omelet. Get all seven against the Punisher. With
and
rockets
and
the bomb.
There we
I
go.
I would be
so
a legend if this game
yeah,
could happen. I think
so.
I would deserve to
run,
be
Nim, run.
As the hero.
Yeah.
The
run, Nim, run!
Roll
your damage and no action either!
Come on!
That little guy did so well.
How does that happen every time?
Did so well. So proud of him.
Alright, Dengar. Do a one hard to the left.
Because what I've revealed is that I'm already
okay.
preparing myself.
One hard to the left?
Yeah, so
this way?
Yep.
There you go.
Chow.
You forgot okay. to shoot those
and then let's see about barrel rolling.
I haven't done it.
Let's see where
yeah, I thought maybe I was going to go for a block.
Maybe.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, we need to go a little bit forward. I can went
no.
on the back.
You can do, yeah, you can do a forward barrel
right
roll. We're going to go a little bit forward.
In fact, I am landing
there you
directly
go.
On your bomb.
Obstruction, eh?
See where that goes.
Yeah. No shot.
There. I think maybe
I
a little
focus.
Bit further forward. That might be the way to go. All right.
And clear this stress.
Okay.
And now, I,
Nim.
Now I will roll my dice.
On reveal
roll
is
going
to drop a bomb.
It will kill,
kill
me.
You.
Absolutely. All right, that's it.
No, no.
I know, right?
You're
so
get to
many
freaking anyway.
Bomblets everywhere.
Well
you know, I don't
I
understand how I roll
you
blanks
you
when I attack you, but when I roll bombs on myself.
Okay, well, he's dead. There's your bomb.
Yeah, it's a mystery.
I don't understand how that happens. It's a mystery.
And I will Talon roll. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, he fits it. He fits it. Thank you. And receive a stress.
Okay.
I lost my knife in a cab last night.
Okay.
I was gonna offer you my
knife. End of activation. My bomb
oh,
goes
away.
Off.
Probably. Who goes first?
No.
Mine goes off first
you,
and then
man.
Yours.
No,
okay.
do we?
Yeah.
We're all right
that
time.
All
right. And then, oh, come on, Unkar. Come on, Unkar. He's only got two hit points left. And, oh, God. That's him.
He's up big.
He's done. He's done. It's up to
Nim
to bring this home.
Is that right?
That's true. He won't.
Well, okay, well,
I'm not
the pirate will shoot
home.
Back then.
Okay,
dose, dice,
Dengar
or
shoots
nope.
first?
Alright, well.
Oh, your Nim shoots
I
first.
So, I have
so,
range
okay.
3. I will
well,
use my cruise missiles.
Remembered to do it.
Yes.
All right,
so, I don't
so.
Have to spend my target lock. I will roll
missiles.
4 dice because I did a 3-speed maneuver.
Woo. What?
Okay.
Oh, cruise missiles.
You're first.
Nice. So...
Oh god.
Three hits and I'll re-roll the blank.
I think my Nim just blew up.
Alright, two hits and a crit.
Game. Every game
my Nim just
like
blew up.
Six start, just
oh,
like
sir.
King
no,
of the
done.
Castle.
Well, yeah.
I think
Nim just blew
like
up.
Woo! Season, though,
like took him with me.
You don't want to take on the Punisher. You don't want to take on the Punisher.
Three.
Well, five.
Took him with me.
Yeah. So pick them off.
Wow.
But it's giving time.
Like,
wow.
It's like
damned
if you do,
damned
if you don't.
So that's my cruise
so
missile gone.
Oh,
I didn't even get to roll the dice because I was.
Time,
so it didn't even
man.
Matter. Oh, yeah,
it
wouldn't have mattered
matter.
Either. Oh, wow. Okay.
Woohoo! Oh, see that? Because I'm leaving things on the table.
Okay.
Okay.
Dengar.
Dengar.
Go,
Dengar.
Go,
Dengar.
Was that range 2?
Probably should have just run
range 2, range 3.
And range 3, okay,
range
so I get
3.
2.
Does that usually work for you, though?
Fen Talon Nim is like my best list other than.
Yeah, I'll
oh.
take those.
The aggressor and the party bus.
Sorry, Fen Nim and.
Talonbane.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'll run Talonbane in any list. I don't even care.
Oh, take 2. 1.
Oh, no.
2.
I hit it.
Okay.
Bomb, you're gonna lose to asteroids. This is what's gonna happen.
Alright.
My loyalty.
No damage.
My loyalties are very.
Alright.
And.
Oh, I don't think so. We'll just drop it down.
Oh, you say.
Oh. Yeah, can't get that to
I
hit.
I don't know what dark gods I'm worshiping right now, but they're doing work.
And it's time to say thank you.
All right.
Okay.
But, like, I can't chase you.
You have to sneak up on the side. not very maneuverable for a view of the whole dial. If you have not seen it,
plenty of time for you to chase me down.
There's not a lot of green on there. This is the ones and the two straight.
Well, on the other hand,
technically we only got
the headhunter's dial is
closes, but you'll kill me before then, I'm sure.
Possibly. It all depends on how poorly I fly.
Yes, that will help us greatly.
Okay.
I'll just throw it like
I guess it's
right
me.
Now. Right now, I think you got me on points.
I like you probably right,
so we're going to go like this.
Mainly when John was around. You guess he's not.
He's going to take a break. I think he'll come back eventually. I don't know.
Oh, he messaged me. He was like, hey, we should play X-Wing. Just like, not.
Yeah.
We're going to go like that.
Well, I told him about Monday nights, and he didn't show up,
Kay.
So I don't know.
Back in town.
Okay,
I've
reveal
been
a forward one.
At least one or two, but I've never...
A lot
I
slower than I thought you were
like,
going.
I was hoping for that.
Clearing
my stress. Acquiring
yeah,
a target lock.
I kind of tried, like, I'm going to play at home and stuff, and then it's like...
That was mine, there we go.
Why? Everybody's out of the store anyway, like, I don't care.
And that's that.
I have good friends, like, I mean, I've been playing... I only got back into it because I accidentally... Roped another guy into it. You got this guy into it. And I said,
that's
yeah, no, we can play. You don't have to buy anything. Don't spend your own money. And then he
all
of his
money.
Yeah.
I got like some extra shirts.
Yeah.
Some other
so we got no shots. I don't
get rid of all of the rebels.
No, we're both out of range.
Okay.
Yeah. No. Basically, I said you said goodbye. And he's like, yeah, okay, yeah, I probably won't buy anything.
At least I think we are.
So I spent $120.
Oh yeah.
That's like less than I spent the first time I bought stuff.
You're insane.
Yeah. Well.
Hey, your first pirate.
Sanity is overrated anyway, man.
No, yeah, it's never... I ended up just playing with friends.
Well, I mean, it's cool because, like, between you and John, we have each faction, right?
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, you can cover all
okay,
the
good to go?
Yeah.
Those
I'm ready.
Are the three factions of X-Wing.
And then Ryan, who never ever plays.
That's it.
All
I'm gonna focus.
Sure.
There.
Okay, well...
I'm assuming you don't have, like, a super quick K-turn that's gonna...
this way...
But it's there in spirit if need be.
Now I feel bad for Imbala Generator all the time because this thing is a nightmare to play against.
Okay.
It's just like.
Well, I flew it the other day.
Okay. I'm going to reveal a bank one.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing with bombs.
Oh, please don't land on
and roll on
oh
the
Oh my god, they're close.
There's an Imperial player right here.
Oh, no.
That is the worst.
That
okay.
is not a good
I was
place.
Hoping to land just short of it and then
well,
barrel roll a bit.
You can't
there,
shoot
there,
me anyhow.
There, no
can't shoot.
Each other and we're gonna
actually, but I do
no,
have to roll for damage.
You do have to roll for damage. But you wouldn't have been able to shoot me going that way anyhow.
Yeah.
And no damage.
I will absolutely
okay.
launch my last plasma torpedo.
Oh, snurf.
Oh, yeah, there's some swagged out people.
I don't buy a lot of extra stuff.
Turn that upside
but
down.
If I were
we're gonna try and remember my chips
system.
This time.
Ah, yes, don't forget
yeah.
the chips. No.
Chip one.
Okay, so what do we got? We got target lock is spent.
Cardboard target lock.
Yep, that. So you
like
got this.
We got that.
Yeah,
we got that. We got one blank.
Expertise is gonna turn that up. Guidance chips will turn up another.
And guidance chips turns up that into a crit. And that's all she wrote. And your shields are gonna disappear.
What shields?
Exactly.
But yeah, so they send it with this, with that little cover, and with those tokens.
Ah, like,
man,
so should
have
had that.
So expensive.
Yeah,
and
they also made these, and it was just because it
hit, and
loose stabilizer.
And having a
after you execute
a
white maneuver, receive a stress. Action, flip this face down.
The best.
Okay, one more left,
eh? I
get no shot. I'm going to have no choice to survive from that thing next turn.
These are designed to just clip right on.
That's
too, so
good.
So
that
you never
forget.
Who was that on?
That's it.
Okay,
those
are gone.
Oh, it's Lydia in my tum-tum.
Okay, I'm ready. You're ready.
All right, yeah. We're taking a hard seat.
Okay, whatever.
Does everyone play Epic around here?
I love to get an Epic
occasionally.
Game when I can.
I've never played.
Yeah.
You have Epic shit?
Haven't played in so long.
Yeah, but I would take the plunge.
I have both the Raider and the Gozanti now, and I haven't played
I got a
yet.
Raider and two Gozantis.
I
got a Raider,
a Gozanti,
and a
C-Rock. Yeah,
you
got the blue tie.
Same. I got,
yeah.
The only one I'm missing right now is the CR-90.
I want those.
The Tantive is the only one I don't have.
Are you fine?
Okay.
I just can't,
I can't
make the plunge into the Tantive.
It's like Wampa.
Not yet.
Yes, Wampa was here. Bomb's going in. It's not going to hit anybody.
So if I do that, what are you going to do? Maybe I don't want to be that close.
And
let's move back
a bit.
Not too far.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that's all right.
That was a re-maneuver. So K4 will give me that target.
Yeah, she like fully just like came into the pit.
She's so like
meek every time I see
okay.
Her. Yeah, she's super meek.
And then
she went in the pit.
Yeah. Alright. So.
She's great.
Gonna put me in your arc, which is not what I want.
Yeah, I'm probably dead. I believe it is ranged.
Doesn't matter.
I roll a damage.
But I measured it.
Wait. Oh, I do too.
And that's
it.
Kill ya.
That's
here
it.
We go.
I had no choice there. I had no choice
nope,
but to fly over
the
rock. So
I know.
Figured I'd
no,
do the aggressive thing and maybe try to
with
get some shots in.
Rock,
sometimes you have to.
Try to get at least half on Dengar before I die.
Well, he's at one.
Yep, he was 58 points.
Oh, I didn't
right
do
click?
The...
That was a lot of fun,
yeah,
moving...
Yeah, yeah.
I'm sorry, what?
That
was...
You can't use a target lock with an unguided rocket.
He lives.
All,
focus only.
Nice. Nice.
Wow, so thanks guys for joining us. That was a pretty brutal match there. Hard fought.
It could have gone either way.
It could have gone either way. We made some mistakes that we will remember next time. We're still casual flying casual here. So
Ben put himself in a bad spot.
Yeah.
Couple of rocks.
Yep.
That was a great tractor beam.
Oh man, that felt like the perfect tractor beam.
Incredible tractor beam.
That was beautiful.
Couldn't have asked for anything better.
No, I was like, no shot Nick this turn. No shot next turn.
Yep.
Take that damage. It was
and
worth.
Then fly
yeah,
over
I mean,
two rocks.
Yeah.
So
good.
Like
so good. I was very happy with how that turned out. Unkar, you're staying, buddy. This list is going to get a bunch of flights.
It's just a crappy
and I'm going to try it out. Maybe this is what I'm going to take to the next tournament. So I like Nim. I really like Nim.
I don't know what I'm going
to
do with the next tournament. The next tournament will be Guns for Hire territory.
It will. It will be interesting to see Talonbane making a reappearance as something useful.
I have a beautiful Talonbane list right now, but it all depends on how things get nerfed in the future.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh,
that's very
oh
true.
God.
Oh, yeah, there's no
right
way.
On, guys. Well, don't forget, like and subscribe.
So
leave some comments in the doodly-doo down below. We will be back again, of course, on Thursday with our usual stream, possibly on Wednesday over at Gauntlet Games, so go check it out there. And we will see you guys next time here on the channel.
Like, they can all kind of work on their own if they come together.
Yeah.
Fantastic. But that's not basic. This is just like, well, do you want to go after this guy when he's going to be getting rid of all your stuff?